Brandon Dawson coming off his screen. Gary Harris, the floater is good.
He moves so well with him as Michigan State's got most of its offense in already. It's a lot of the stuff they ran last year. They know their roles.
Getting the bounce is Harris, who's off to a big start tonight.